to you by Crypto.com. What do you think Gerard Gallant is looking to see, at least in these first few moments, after giving up four in the opening period a couple of nights ago? Hammering down the wall, the young defenseman for the Rangers, Braden Schneider. And he will keep this onside. Lafreniere, wrist shot, score! Just the start that the Rangers needed. And again, it's the kid line that puts them on the board. Alexi Lafreniere lights the lamp, and the Rangers have an early 1-0 lead.
Goals all at even strength this year. Beats Louis Domingue on the glove side. That's the third time in the last two games the Rangers have beat Domingue on the glove side. It's a nifty little play by Braden Schneider as well. The 20-year-old Schneider finds the 20-year-old Lafreniere, and the Rangers have the game's first goal.
Malkin. Back to Crosby. Backhands one towards the crease. Back to Crosby behind the net. Centers one up high. It is Letang. Fires one. Shot pass. And side of the net. No official signal as of yet. Did Shesterkin make the save? The crowd and the Penguins celebrating as if they have a goal. Crosby thought it was in. Are we tied?
The Penguins started to celebrate it. Then they turned on the lights. Deflection by Gensel. What a great tip. And Shesterkin athletically makes the save. Now Shesterkin's going to pull his leg back. You cannot see the puck from that angle. Remember, they cannot make a determination at the league offices until they can see the puck. If you can only see his pad, you can't surmise where the puck is. You have to be able to see it. This will be a great view. Deflection, great athletic save.
Zucker with Carter on his right. Feathers one. Carter's in to the backhand. No, it stayed out of the net. It hit the post. The officials say no goal, and play will continue.
Carter goes to the backhand through the legs, post along the line, and then this at any point could have hit Shesterkin's left foot as he's sliding.
Zucker. That knuckleball, though, does find the net. Matheson scores. One off to Bluger. The cutter is Friedman. Wrist shot. Score! Ozone pressure by the Penguins.
Was he's brought Mark Friedman from Philadelphia. Another Raider player. He's a depth player for them. Brian Rust calls him a wild man. He's got this incredible energy to his game. Friedman walks in and beats Shesterkin on the ice. This is at the end of a lengthy...
Letang follows. Throws it towards the net. Score! Tipped in by Heinen.
Wide of the net. By the time it gets to the net, it's going to be in the corner. And Danton Heinen, who scored the game winner in game three, has goals in back-to-back games as he drags this deflection on the backhand past Igor Shesterkin.
Incredible. Three more points again tonight.
Another Lister score! Gerard Gallant may have to pull Shesterkin again. Who knows? As the goals just keep on coming for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Face off. I mean, there's another one cleanly lost. This puck is just thrown to the net. And Jeff Carter, who won the draw, turns, spins, deflects it. It's through the five hole. So they're not winning the draw. They're not boxing out on the front.
Nice back pass. That shot. Score! Roofing it. On the backhand is Malkin. Terrific setup.
Really good puck control by Kasperi Kapanen, and he goes on the short side with the pass. Keandre Miller's a little too puck focused and his stick not in the passing lane. Malkin picks it up and just sticks this right under the bar. You see the lane open between the post and Miller. I can guarantee you we'll talk about details. They won faceoffs, they tip pucks, score five goals to run away from the Rangers a second night in a row.
And they earn 7-2.